Five things you would like about power electronics. Number one, power electronics provide power conversion at high efficiency. Imagine that the energy is a big piece of anything. Power electronics will make it suitable to cut this energy into small pieces and then use these small pieces whenever we want without losing almost any of the energy during this process. Number two, the new power electronics devices can operate at high switching frequency. This means that we can cut the large energy pieces into smaller pieces and we can do this process faster. This speedy process allows, for example, to transfer higher power without using wires, and that is useful if you want to charge electric vehicles without connecting any plugs. Number three, power electronics provide lower installation cost and smaller size of the power conversion system. And if they are designed properly, they can provide high reliability and longer life for the power conversion system. Number four, power electronics mitigate the environment and safety problems since they integrate more clean and renewable energy resources to the traditional power system. Number five, with the huge number of renewable energy resources that are integrated to the power grid, the ratio between static and rotating resources now becomes higher and higher. This decreases the stability of the power grid, so any changes in the load side can fluctuate the voltage due to the lack of grid inertia. Power electronics can be utilized to provide virtual inertia by integrating external energy resources and balance the loss of the stability. Power electronics converters are participating in manufacturing many applications such as DC and AC regulated power supplies, induction heating, power line VAR and harmonics compensation, high voltage DC systems, photovoltaic systems, motor drives, and electric vehicles. Also, power electronics is a multidisciplinary technology. An engineer specializing in this area should have knowledge in power semiconductor devices, converter circuits, electric machines, control systems, microcontrollers and digital signal processors, power systems and simulation techniques. And that's why telling the name of power electronics gives an impression to any electrical engineer that they have something related to this field. But in the reality, power electronics is a field that studies in depth all of these topics. And it's interesting at the same time. Thanks for watching.